I must defeat Jiang Wei before I can meet with Xiahou Ba. We won't be able to have a proper conversation if he's around. Yuanji and I will attack Jiang Wei from the west. Wu Huai, take the mountain road and block Xiahou Ba's path.
It is our fault that Master Xiahou Ba is so upset. We must talk to him and sort out this misunderstanding.
You'll have to defeat me if you want to pass through here. Jiang Wei has clearly come prepared. A full frontal assault will be tricky. I'll distract the enemy. Use that opportunity to surprise them from behind.
What's the matter? Are you lost? You poor little man.
From Master Guo Hua. He has successfully forced Master Xiahou Ba to take a detour.
Good work, Guo Hua. We'll make good use of the additional time you bought us. Is going to be a real bother.
You can't give up, Master Zhao. If you do, Xiahou Ba will... I just know you'll regret not giving it your best.
I know you, Yuanji. I have to win back Xiahou Ba's trust.
I shall defend this spot.
Master Xiahou Ba has been welcomed by Xu. Your efforts to try and change his mind are futile.
Nobody stands in our way any longer. Xiahou Ba, if we could just talk for a while.
I can fight as well as anybody when backed into a corner.
I shall show you how a battle is won.
You are shining brightly as a result of your efforts out there.
Really that eager to slay me?
You.